Good morning, Miss Himpelsheimer.
Now we really must do something with that outfit. Your father is making a very important speech and you would dare to wear that? It's not every day that a girl's father runs for governor. No. My, do you want the whole world to think we're nothing but a little tramp? Now march back into your room and put on something decent. If your father loses this election, it will be on your shoulders, little missy. And hurry. The chauffeur is waiting, you know he has a family too. A wife and kids. If we're late for your father's speech, the chauffeur could get fired. And it would be all your fault if his kids go hungry and he ends up standing in the unemployment line. All because a certain little Miss Fancy Pants couldn't get dressed appropriately on time for the most important speech in her father's life.